I didn't reset my computer, but I'm back to play more of
Swag and Claw.
You suck.
Can't you off me?
I edited my hack to switch
specifically
to Earth element on the Gaia armor. So I'm missing the Earth resistance now. As you see this time. We get the Gaia armor really soon.
Rest a minute, boys.
Daniel would be proud.
He would be. Did the last race we did, I got 1957. I barely made it.
Thank you.
Give them warning star.
Death.
Oh, our movement spells are Cure and Life, Fire and Quake, and Light. Even 3260 degrees.
Hold on a second. Oh, sorry.
Let's go fight a battle with this tower too.
Thank you. Oh, we have another battlefield left.
Oops. I forgot about that one.
Thank you.
you want to see what these brown chests have, check out my other walk from the play. As soon as I get the Gaia arm, I'm immune to Thunder Fist. It's a water and wind elemental combo attack. Once you're immune to, once you resist both, resist Thunder. That's how it works. Now we're just going straight for the chests. There's a earth resistance. Gotta go to the end, my bad. Thank you. I gave her 5 more magic points to give her 104 magic. She had, now she equal has higher speed and I think more defense attack.
Look at that. That extra 5 magic helps him.
Or that having the flare spell itself helps. I didn't mean to cast life. I probably went for the first strike. Thank you. Those were the only bosses we took a cheap shot.
Thank you.
Should have arrowed to the left. Thank you. I changed Sue's psych shield attack. I don't know if I bugged it badly or not. So here's hoping. I guess it didn't do it. If I change it wrong, psych shield also. Now we're in the basic 50. So we're not fighting the Dark King yet. We're gonna level up. We're just gonna keep doing floor one over and over again. Show you the power. Thank you. actually, I'll do...
Thank you. Thank you.
Mobius Corps system to get to Pyreburg. I'll be faster to get to the battlefield I missed. Clearing out. Looks like we're gonna have to take the warp system all the way to Aquaria. Thank you.
Thank you.
Go bathroom. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Sorry, a sec. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, back to Doom Castle. The good thing is, we have to fight. Thank you. Enjoy the ending, viewers. Turn off my background noise. Oh. I forgot you had to press some buttons there. I thought it was all automatic. Itty Kitty is a palindrome.
I looked at it carefully to make sure.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching me play my hack, guys. See ya.